hold him close. Be that familiar, comforting voice that calms his heart.
I'm ready to be your wife, Joel. I love you.